Bom, my name is Pastor Oliver, I'm a Shona Community SG. I want just to give a short, brief history of this church. This church was started by a prophet of God who is known as, we call him Baba Johani. He was born in 1st October 1914. And then he came up starting this church on 1932. So this church went all over Africa, preaching the word of God. So the church itself is the one which took our parents to come here in Kenya in 1961. That's where they come and established this church in Kenya. We are born here in Kenya. We grew up here. We went to school here. So far, up to date, our parents have died. We have left we children. But exactly, this is the third generation of those who came here. So, as Shona community, we have suffered a lot. Since the one who received our parents, Mzee Jomo Kenyatta, when he died, that's when our problem started. From that time until to date, we don't have anywhere we can say it's our country, and we do request to the government of Kenya to recognize us as citizens. Please, we request them humbly, because we are in trouble. Our community is in trouble. Now we cannot take the children to school, even though we've been trying our best, but we are still in vain. Our request to the government of Kenya is to recognize us. Please, as quickly as possible, because this community is going to perish. Without their recognition, we are going to perish. So this is our request. To date, we are about 4,000 people here in Kenya. The other thing which I can add is that we have so many children who have dropped out of school just because we don't have any ID card. So without an ID card, you can't do anything. You can't purchase anything. You can't even open an account. So we are still stranding in one place. We can't move. This report, which was compiled by the Kenya Human Rights, is about our short history, how we came here in Kenya, and about our life till to date. About what the government has done to form the task force to deal with our problem, they have tried, but we have not succeeded yet. Because we have not seen any green light which shows that there is something which is going to change.